Hey everybody, welcome back, trailer reaction time, and today I've got a blind trailer. I'm going in blind, I don't know anything about this one, Morty. Today we're here to watch Hi new people, that's a hell of an introduction if it's your first time. Today we're here to watch the exclusive trailer number one for Doors. And I am thoroughly blanking on any song from The Doors. I was gonna make a joke that's not about the band The Doors, but come on baby, light my fire. There we go. All right, if you wanna see... It's a blind trailer. I don't know anything. If you want to see this trailer without me in the way, there's a link in the description below. If something's popping up right about now, you can click on that. Check it out. Come on back. Watch me watch this, and then we'll geek out over together. Should it be geek out worthy? I got a good feeling about this one for some reason. If you want to help support the channel, you want to get more content, you want to party with me and my friends a lot more, there's a bunch of ways you can do that now. We have a join button for YouTube memberships, extra videos, merch discounts. We have a merch store with exclusives every month with the link in the description below, a Patreon link down there, $1 a month, extra video every day, and of course the Discord invite to come on over to the Cool Peeps Party because you're cool and you're invited. So let's have some fun over there. And I do actually interact with like everybody over there. So if you're looking to interact with me, that's going to be your best bet. Granted, we also have some great mods. So, you know, you can try trolling, but we get you gone real quick. But if you don't want any of that, I'll be here every single day giving you a daily dose of high energy, randomness, craziness, something to laugh at or with, whatever, as long as you're laughing. I just like to entertain. So I'd like to remind you that we will get through this. We will get through this together. And it can be great for your mental health, your sanity, just to have a daily mantra, put some positivity out in the world into your day. So say it with me. We will get through this. We will get through this together. And I want to get through this trailer because after this, I get to go get sushi. All right, so, do I say anything else? No, it's a blind trailer. I got nothing to say about it until I see it. So let's watch.
Doors started appearing all alone.
Hello?
Oh, it's Epic. This is Epic Pictures? Oh, shit.
No, if you had a door, there would be like a million of those knockers here sterilizing this entire place.
Sure, if they knew, they'd be here, but I didn't report it.
I think this is a good time to go.
That is 100,000% my jam. That is my kind of movie. And by the way, if you've been around here a long time, you know I didn't find this on the Epic Pictures site. Epic Pictures is like super cool to me. They don't pay me or sponsor me, but they put me on a list and they send me all their movies because like 8, 9 out of 10 of their movies I love. Like I still rave about Butt Boy. Don't let the title fool you. It's a little weird, but it's great noir. The Wave, U237, Uncle Peckerhead. My God, Uncle Peckerhead is so good. The Swerve. I mean, just so many incredible movies. And I, fingers crossed they send me that one because that looks incredible. Yeah, man, like mysterious doors, science fiction, got hints of like almost interstellar visuals kind of in there and stuff. Yeah, like I would watch that right now if I could. Dude, what a pleasant surprise too. Okay, hell yeah, I have watched 4 trailers today and every single one of them was absolutely a joy to watch. But that one is just catching me out of nowhere. That looks awesome. I thought it was about creepy mystery doors from the thumbnail. I didn't know it was going to be that freaking cool looking. Plus, you get Josh from Drake and Josh. That's pretty cool to see him getting some stuff going again. But yeah. Hell yeah. All right. Well, not going again, I guess. I guess he's Sorry, I got confused for a minute. He's been working for a while. But yeah, that looks fantastic. I definitely want to see that. I want to see that as soon as I can. I would certainly put up a review if and when I get to. So absolutely, Doors. All right, well, let me know. What do y'all think about that? Did that look cool to you? Is that your kind of sci-fi? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Definitely geek out with me in the comments. I look forward to hearing what you have to say. Other than that, you can click that thumbs up button and give me that good old thumb of encouragement, as I do love to be encouraged. And you can check out the join membership button, the Patreon link, the merch link, and the Discord invite. Oh, I'm getting hungry. And I'll remind you that we will get through this. We will get through this together. And that's it. I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to go eat some sushi and watch some more stuff. And I'll see you all later.